My name is Dr. Jochen Lorch. I'm a professor of medicine at Northwestern Medicine, and I'm leading the head and neck medical oncology program, which includes squamous cell cancers of the head and neck and throat, and thyroid cancer. So the types of cancer that I see is a cancer of the head and neck, and that's typically squamous cell cancers of the mouth or the throat, or thyroid cancers, which are cancers derived from the thyroid gland. There's also a small number of cases with salivary gland tumors. These all fall under the category of head and neck cancer. The nice thing about having head and neck cancer, if there's a nice thing about it, is that the majority of these cases are curable. And that's also true for thyroid cancer. So our approach at Northwestern Medicine to cancer in general and to head and neck cancer in particular is very team-based. We work together as a team, which includes all the major specialties, which is medical oncology, radiation oncology, and surgery. Our approach to cancer care at Northwestern Medicine in general, and in head and neck cancer in particular, is to approach your case as a team. This team includes medical oncology, radiation oncology, and surgery, but also includes other specialties such as speech and swallow, nutrition, and together we ensure that your cancer is treated in the optimal way possible. In most cases, that means that we're going for a cure, that your cancer will be gone and you will live the rest of your life without cancer, cancer-free. In order to achieve that, we believe that a multidisciplinary team is absolutely necessary. We at Northwestern Medicine and at the Lurie Cancer Center are also very interested in research and pushing the boundaries of current treatments and making treatments better, both more efficient, more effective, but also perhaps less toxic and less difficult for you. We do this through research. We're a leading cancer research institution with an array of treatment that pretty much covers all stages and phases of cancer treatment. So what I think makes Northwestern Medicine special is the people who are here, who work together as teams, and the culture, which is a culture of empathy. Even though we're dealing with something as serious as cancer, is something that I think permeates your care, and I'm sure you will see that and feel that when you're here. So we at Northwestern Medicine are looking forward to seeing you, and we're looking forward to helping you, and we want you to know that when you meet us, this is not just us and the people who you meet, it's everybody who is behind us and who is there to help you, and that includes the Lurie Cancer Center, that includes Northwestern University with unique resources and research capabilities. So we're looking forward to seeing you.